You know, he was the bane of my life, and then he goes and pulls it out of the bag at the end by taking a knife for me. Could he talk? Was he conscious?
Is he Ethan okay?
Ethan?
Is Ethan?
As far as I know.
He was unconscious when I found him.
The world was on fire and no one could save me but you. It's strange what desire will make foolish people do. I never dreamed that I'd meet somebody like
you. Only joking. You've reached Ethan Hardy's phone. Please leave a message and I'll get back to you.
And Ethan Hamilton, that voicemail is not funny.
Never dreamed that I'd
work.
Somebody,
I think Scott's definitely up here, right? So just let me know you're okay. All right, just be in touch, yeah?
No,
I should have been there.
No, we don't know anything.
You heard him. Charlie. It should have been me. My brother did. Now he's dead.
With you.
And you know what's worse? As he lay dying in the street, we were round the corner in the pub.
Oh, you can't think like that.
Sticking about.
Ethan, don't punish yourself.
I turned my phone off, Alicia. Why did I turn my phone off? I think I'm gonna be sick.
What a wicked game to play. To make me feel this way. What a wicked thing to do. To let me dream of you. What a
saw him.
What a wicked thing to do.
Nobody should have to see that.
Don't make me dream of you. No, I don't wanna fall in love. No,
like a brother.
It's just me, Alicia. I'm all on my own. I'm on my own, and he's not coming back.
Nobody
can want me.
I don't want anything to hold back. Things will get better. What I keep getting.
With you.
Any ideas when?
I'm just trying to help work out what happened to Caleb.
It's Cal!
John, did you mean it outside when you said it doesn't get any better?
I look like a man that's at peace with himself.